And welcome back to Warframe Rising Tide, episode 6. Presumably. I don't know. What do I need more? Morphix, I think? Because I think I have to dump like 500 into the goddamn ship. Yeah. Void, more Void Rift. Go away. I don't give a damn about Twitch Prime. Hi. I think it tells me I don't actually need to speak to you. Yeah. Nice. God, this place actually kind of needs an update. Because I think, here's the thing. I like this color where it's not, like, completely black. But up here...
Tenno, that wreckage will not recover itself. Coordinates marked. Fuselage restoration complete. Propulsion section located. Earth's forests. Beware of hostiles.
Will do, mate. Also, apparently, Vobin is now amazing. He got reworked. I like how I still have an artist from, like, almost 5 years ago at this point. Did they change this? Just not paying attention? Looks like, a little different. I don't know. Maybe. Might also be because I was on Earth. I don't know. Doing like a Destiny thing.
Void contamination points to bleed out from Railjack catalytic artery. Locate and assess.
Well, do, mate. You're kind of lucky that I really love your personality. Like the game didn't go over any major updates since I last played. Of course. The forest treating you guys, huh? Oh dear. Can I get in there? I wonder. Wow, you really did not see me, huh? Wow, you guys don't see me either, huh? Oh, this is just here this entire time? Just like opening his mouth. That fucking perimeter, did you? I guess you did have to make it big enough, but.
Oh,
They're fucking everywhere. They're like termites.
Perimeter breached. Scan interrupted. We do not have time for this.
Wow, this is a little absurd, isn't it? Yeah, I'm fucking trying, but they keep on coming. Wow, this is gonna be a little awful, isn't it? Oh, maybe I should have switched to Vobin. I don't know. I just don't know where they are. Cool, they came from... Where is it? And the problem is they're all, like, 99% of them are all meleeers, so... Yeah, I'm working on it. I can't kill them all. Don't I have, like, Hey, Ash.
Perimeter breached. Scan interrupted. We do not have time for this.
And of course.
Have established a dampening field. Eliminate them to resume scan.
What I'm confused about is the fact, because you need second dream, I think. You don't actually need, oh dear. Here's the thing, a Spectre is actually strong enough to take him out. Just because it's an Amprix.
Clear them out to resume scan. Scan baffled by interference drones. Destroy them.
Baffled it. It's gonna get a lot worse, isn't it? What is this thing's even name even? Metamorphosis or something? I don't know. Well. Oh, never mind.
Scan cannot continue until the area of operation is clear.
Oh, is he using his abilities? That might be what's going on here.
Oof. Hold position.
Sound good. Huh. And here I thought those are bad things.
Recovered. Proceed to the dry dock.
Will do, mate. This inability to use a transporter is getting kind of silly. Doesn't look that great.
Void engines. Void engines. Zata dances our ship through forward lines. Crody identifies and prioritizes targets. Sukin's turrets track.
Oh, he turns white. Dominate.
Our reputation is earned. Our objective, a Turaga-class worm ship. Zada plots an arc. We accelerate. Ancient history. The dead have no needs. The living require that propulsion system.
I forgot Ceres had... Yeah. Oh, boy.
Well done. Work continues apace.
Oh, yeah, I believe, that, like, mod that was, like, $10,000, got, like, re-released. Oh, wow. Did they get DDoS? Gauss is apparently... What frames even released? So we know those... Grendel Gauss is new. Grendel is new. And that's it. Anyways, what's a good... Well, I guess we'll do Vobin. I need to, like, stop fucking with things. Honestly, but... Whatever. Well, I guess we'll just, that's new. Well, just get, what, an Acastella Prime, I think? And then I always liked War. Apparently War isn't that good. Well, apparently Galantine Prime is better. Let's do Paracelsus. Because I like Paracelsus. That's shotguns, magnetic. Yeah, I guess those are okay. So, let's see, what is it? Tether coil is good for dragging things in there. What is, Oh, never mind. I know what it is. I think. Oh, no. No. That hurts them. That just moves you forward, which is the meme. So doesn't he have, like, an insane, yeah, jeez. Thanks for nothing, mate. Series. I know, where did I even throw them? Okay. Why does it even say plastids? Wait, is that what it costs? I don't know. Survival. Well, actually, why would you ever? I feel like I'm missing stuff. Well, there was a defense, wasn't there? Was it Helen? Guess it was. Maybe. Fence is better, but I want to try out Vobin. I mean, that's literally what my scimitar is based off of, is my Vobin. Yeah, that's going to be for this episode, though, so I'm just